services as my last client. He had dreads of titanium that were that hard. It really felt like titanium. And, you know, I was cutting and they just snapped right in half. So, again, deepest apologies. But as much as I'd love to cut your delicious, luscious, beautiful hair, I don't have any tools to do so. Come again. Okay, let me see him. Scissors if I've ever not seen one. Yeah, I mean, I guess this would work. I've always wanted one of these. Okay, well, I guess, take a seat, make yourself comfortable. I'll try my best not to lose these. But, I guess I can use these. As long as you're okay with it. Perfect. Alright, well, take a seat. I'll just get my dolls in, situated. What's left of them, anyway. Just put this around you. Scissors. Let's see all this hair. It works just fine. How's your day been anyway? Do you casually just walk around holding invisible objects, or is it a special thing for today? Besides the invisible scissors, obviously. Just come around this side. You've got an invisible sword. It's like a samurai sword. You don't know. You can't tell. I guess you could test it out on different objects. Rock melons, other assorted melons. scissors on you, do you usually put them with like a bell attached or something so you don't lose them? Around. She's invisible too. You don't know what she looks like. My apologies. Well, whatever she looks like, I'm sure she will appreciate your fresh trim from the invisible kisses. Chill.